Hi friends, welcome back to my channel, Rakshu's Creative Ideas for Kids. Today we are going to do thumb printing activity. Materials required: any outline, water, brush, plate and paints. Let's get started. First, I'm keeping the outline in front of me and opening the paint and pouring to the plate. Then I'll be taking the brush, dipping it in the water and putting it to the paint and making the paint light. Now I'm keeping the brush aside. Using my thumb, I'll impress my thumb in the paint. Now I'm going to press my thumb to the outline. Again, I'll be dipping my thumb to the paint. I'll be continuing the process. Now I'll be washing my finger. Next, I'll be taking the second color and pouring it into the plate. Now, the same process. I'll be dipping my finger in the paint and impressing on it. Go. Your thumbprinting pineapple is ready. Thanks for watching my video. Please like, share, subscribe, and don't forget to click the bell icon for further updates. Bye. Have a great day.